Hello, I'm Sarah Sedlachek, and welcome to another incredible release of Ansys Mechanical. 2025 R2 is packed with new features and capabilities, but I'm going to take you through a few that we're most excited for.
Say goodbye to workflow interruptions. The Ansys Engineering Copilot is now embedded directly within Ansys Mechanical, giving engineers access to AI-powered help without switching tools. Whether you're stuck on a setup step, need simulation documentation, or want to track a support ticket, Copilot has you covered. Built on over 50 years of Ansys expertise, it brings contextual guidance, peer-to-peer learning, and instant answers right into your design environment. No more juggling between browser tabs, just streamlined productivity, smarter troubleshooting, and faster decisions, all inside your simulation workspace. Meshing complex electronics just became significantly easier with enhancements to the stacker workflow. You can now generate high-quality hex meshes for layered assemblies, like PCBs with solder balls, using smart projections and stacking techniques. Multi-zone is integrated to detect and mesh non-stackable volumes automatically, and mesh replicate allows you to copy a single solder ball mesh across the entire board using a simple CSV file. Combined with multi-threaded surface meshing and improved diagnostics, this workflow delivers faster, more robust results with less manual setup, ideal for electronics reliability simulations. Ansys continues to invest in solver performance as a key initiative, and the mixed solver in Ansys Mechanical is a great example. By combining iterative and direct methods, the mixed solver reduces memory usage and solve times across various analysis types. It has broader GPU compatibility, enabling engineers to leverage more affordable, widely available GPUs. And enhancements to the iterative PCG solver by GPU offloading and memory reductions increase throughput, whether you're working on a laptop or a high-end HPC cluster. As battery safety becomes more critical in industries like automotive and electronics, Ansys Mechanical is evolving to meet the challenge. With exposure of LS-Dyna in Workbench, you can now simulate batteries at both the macro scale using BatMac models and at the micro scale with detailed layered solid models that represent each electrode and separator. Post-processing capabilities are also upgraded. Visualize current density, electric potential, and joule heating directly within Mechanical. New tracking tools help engineers monitor isopotential connections and time histories across cells. These updates give you deeper insight into battery behavior and EM exposure, essential for safe, high-performance designs. Shape your parts for performance and manufacturability with advanced structural optimization tools. A new in-plane rib design feature helps engineers generate efficient, organic internal supports that are lighter, stronger, and easier to manufacture, especially useful in cast or stamped parts. We've also introduced a first look at multi-material optimization, which allows the solver to intelligently assign different materials throughout the component based on structural needs. Whether you're designing for lightweighting, strength, or cost, these tools give you more flexibility and control, all while reducing design time.
For all things release, head on over to ansys.com or contact your Ansys Mechanical expert today. Thank you.